do not leave stuff in the middle of the road. We were driving down the road, and all of the sudden, this thing right here was just sitting in the middle of a busy intersection. This will be amazing to put some figures on. So luckily we were in the SUV today. So first find of the video.
I stopped at Walmart really quick. Nothing else changed here with my wife, but I got a pickup. Something did come in the checkout while we were checking out. Quite a bit actually, so that's pretty cool.
Added a shelf,
let's look at it.
So, here we are. I still left this empty down here just because of the kitten destroying everything. I added the pops back in, and then there's... Oh yeah, I took him back out, put it in, but there's Connor. And then I made this more the World of Nintendo section now, so this is the shelf that I got out of the middle of the road. The middle of the road. I need to clean up certain things like this. I need to clean this. I can get that. That's like paint. So I can do that. But yeah, and then there is this awesome light. See if I can get... There we go. You can't see it right now. Yep, and then there's these guys, which I put a different blaster, a different gun in his hand. I just think this gun is awesome. It's from one of my Halo figures. Looks good with him, though. Yep. Focus. There we go. And then there's the light that shines down on Snoke. Yeah, I like that. And yeah. So I just want to show that real quick. That is the new setup. Yeah. All that, how could I forget to show Cappy? Some of the new releases for World of Nintendo are coming out already. I love that. And on the back, I'll show you. This is what's in that wave, which is pretty much everything that was released before. Actually, I don't know about that Chain Chomp. I think I need that Chain Chomp. Yeah, there you go. I need to get Chain Chomp, but yeah, there's the rest of them. Cool. My phone is just not focusing today. Yeah. I'm gonna run into Walmart really quick. Just to get some film in, just to show you what's in the area. I think it'd be nice. Besides, I'm right beside it, actually. It's just right over here. I just picked up Omega Red, and I'm going to try to get this video out really soon, actually, I think. I think whatever I find today, whatever I hunt today, is going to be it for the video, because I know everybody's looking for the X23. At least it seems like that's what everybody's looking for. And on Rinehart... The GameStop on Rinehart has the X23. They have two X23s. So, and also they have Bishop. They have Bishop. They have two X23s. Basically, they have everything except for the Omega Red, because I just picked up the Omega Red. So I'm going to try to get the video out as quick as possible. I did not get that video in there because I really don't film in GameStop. It's just respect for GameStop. I always love the employees in there. And I know they don't like it, and I respect that. So anyways, here we are. We're at Walmart. I have about 5 minutes to spare, so let's just go in and hunt. I have him right here. I'll show you this later. But sick. He's so sick. Anything up high? Nothing up high. As always, let's go ahead and start with the Black Series. Range Trooper, yeah, Lando and Han Solo. Okay. These are back to $4. Oh, these have always been $4. I always say that. Okay. This dude, he's the 60. There's one left though. Only one left. All the wrestlers up there. So this dude doesn't look really like... Who is this?
He is a wrestler. Why haven't I haven't seen... I think this one's new. It doesn't look like it's one that's been here before. And this guy, too, doesn't look like he was here before. Maybe there's some new wrestlers coming in. I know I should have known that, but I need to start paying attention to that more. Transformers. I hope the angle was right. I just realized the angle might have been wrong. We will know when it goes to the editing, huh? Alright, I'll just show you this on the side. Actually, I don't know. Does that work that way? Alright. It's pretty much the same guy. Oh, don't you fall. I think how it works, I'm pretty sure that that they're given, that at least Walmart's giving Nanos the axe. I think that's what the deal is. I remember one time I heard that they were gonna stop carrying Marvel Legends. It was probably like 6 months ago. I don't think it was true, but you never know. No venomized Ghost Rider, which I'll show you what that looks like. If you haven't seen it yet, it is absolutely amazing. Hot Wheels. Ooh, that one's pretty sick. These are sick too for 27 cents more. Ooh, nice. This one just kind of got snuck in there, I guess. Okay, well, it's definitely not $7.97, but crunch for time today. Can't be putting the stuff back on the shelves in the right places. All right, we out. Okay, one more thing. How cool is that? I don't like the gray color too much. I wish it was like jet black. That would be cool. I don't see animated series Batmobile though. Nope. All right.
So a lot of people like just camping in the middle of the road at Walmart. It's crazy. I'm saying just like sitting in their car in the middle of the road. I'm not saying like campers, like they have a camper. I know that stuff happens from time to time. I know people camp in the parking lot, but no, I'm saying like they're just sitting in their cars out there. Sketchy as heck. It's just really sketchy. Walmart can be so sketchy. Anyways, I'm going to try to hit some more places today, but like I said, this will probably be, whatever I get today is going to be it for the video, because I definitely want to tell you guys, if you're in my area, about that going on with GameStop and the Deadpool 2 wave, having it all there. Alright. Where am I?
Wow, first time in a long time when I walked over here, there's nobody checking out the Pops. That means there is no Pops. I still have the Sackhead version, Jason. Nightmare on Elm Street. Okay, oh, my fingers are stuck. Yep. Okay. Not for sale. Oh, yeah. Got the Baymax with the suit. Stitch. Incredible. Yeah, not really anything I'm interested in, but it's pretty cool to see the new Nanos. Oh, they have a Baymax without the suit, too. Nice. Cool. Two left. This guy's shelf warmed, actually, or peg warmed. I didn't expect that. It's not $20. Okay. Nothing on this side. Or maybe there is something on this side. Hot Wheels stuff. Okay. I don't think those are doing so good. That line, new line. What a Nintendo. Yeah. $70. No. No. These are $5. $13.98, which on Best Buy those were going for $10. I don't know if they're on there anymore or not, but they were. These are clearanced for $6.48. $198. Clearanced for something. I don't know what the price is. $3.84. $5.98. Oh, this is about the only thing worth talking about in clearance. $2.74. They got a whole bunch of them. Actually, hold on. There's a wrestler over here. $14.01. And I mean, the box has just definitely seen better days. $146. Okay. Yeah. Found another clearance section, $14.01 for this. Pretty sure it's the same one as last time.
Working on that easier process on getting this place set up. What you don't see is what the phone is actually sitting on, which probably weighs like 80 pounds. I have to drag that over here and all that good stuff. But anyways, that's going to be it for this video. That is what, so that's what he looks like. Omega Red
in person, finally. And yes, this is the first time I actually have seen him in person, or today was the first time I actually saw him in person. So really cool getting this guy. I like him a lot. I think the head sculpt is amazing on this. And oh yeah, before I forget, Funko Pop Venomized Ghost Rider. That's what it looks like. Amazing. If you like pops, you should like that one, right? I mean, you're gonna like that one, I think. I don't know. There's a lot of the Venomized ones that are out that are really cool. That one is sick. But anyways, yeah, it's a little bit on the late side. I need to get some sleep, but as I was saying, I want to get this video out because of the rest of this wave is actually sitting at the Rinehart, which there's what's in this wave. Rinehart, right in front of the Walmart in Sanford, Florida, if you know where I'm talking about, that's where it's at in the video. It has the address and stuff, even the phone number. So yeah, you can call them tomorrow and see if they still have them. Hopefully they do. They had two X23s, like I said, and the rest of the wave, except for this guy. As always, I feel the love right back at everybody. I love y'all. Happy hunting. Later.